Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to explore an important topic, namely how AI is going to impact the future of employment. As educators, it's crucial for us to understand how AI is reshaping the job market so that we can better prepare our students for their future. In this video, I'll outline three areas that I think are important, and at the end of each, I'll pose some questions for you to think about in relation to these issues and how they may impact on your discipline and approach to preparing students for their future workplaces. So let's explore how we can navigate this evolving landscape together. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave your thoughts in the comment section below. A while ago, I read an interesting article by Eve Alcock, Elisa Crum, and Nick Watmore. I've put a link to this article in the section below. In this article, they outline how the Governor of the Bank of England assured us that AI won't lead to massive unemployment, but that AI will change the types of jobs that become available. Now, this isn't a new argument, as the article goes on to explain that in 1938, MIT's then president, Carl Compton, stated that unemployment due to technological advancements was a myth because new technologies in and of themselves end up creating new industries and job opportunities. So today we see white-collar professions evolving with the rise of AI. The article also highlights that universities must engage with these changes to prepare students for the world they're entering. The job market is shifting rapidly, and adaptability is the key. For example, routine tasks in fields like accounting or law are increasingly becoming automated, requiring professionals to focus on the more complex and creative aspects of their work. So, when developing an understanding of how AI is impacting employment in your discipline, so that you can better prepare your students for their future work environments, a couple of questions to ponder are: how has your field been impacted by AI advancements so far? What new industries or job roles have you observed emerging due to AI? As AI reshapes job roles, particularly in white-collar professions, our students must be ready for a hybrid workplace. They need both creative and critical communication skills, as well as technical expertise. These are the skills that will be in demand. Creative thinking, problem solving, and technical know-how will all play crucial roles in the future job market. For example, marketing professionals now need to understand data analytics to effectively target their audiences, combining creativity with technical skills. Given this development, some questions to ponder are: what specific skills do you think will be essential for your students in an AI-enhanced job market? How can your curriculum be adjusted to include these skills? I'd argue our role as educators is to prepare students for this AI-driven world. I'd suggest that universities must not shy away from the employment opportunities offered by new technologies. To ensure our programs prepare students properly for an AI-equipped future, I'd argue that we need to take some practical steps, such as integrating AI awareness and skills into our curriculum. For example, we can incorporate AI tools into teaching and learning, helping students become proficient with technologies they'll encounter in their careers. If students can access learning in AI ethics, data literacy, and machine learning basics, these will be valuable additions to many of our programs. So I'd ask you to consider these following questions. How can your institution integrate AI tools and concepts into the existing curriculum? What partnerships with industry can you pursue to enhance your students' learning experiences? To summarise, AI is changing the job market, and our students need to be prepared for these changes. By understanding AI's impact and integrating relevant skills into your curriculum, we can help our students not only be prepared for their future work environments, but we can also ensure that they succeed in their future careers. I hope this video has helped you think about how you can start making these changes at your institution. For more videos about AI, click this link here. I really hope you found this video useful, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you next time, where we'll explore issues of equity and accessibility in AI education. I look forward to seeing you then. Bye.